YouTube crashed. This happened because while I'm scrolling to my channels, it happens quite often. After 20 minutes or so, it tends to do this, and you would have to reload the whole thing. Now, this would mean extra space for Safari, and I think that's a good thing, except there's still want to use the YouTube app a little more.